5 years, China has been striving to make itself a major maritime power and consolidate its position on the world stage. In January 2013, in response to the so-called arbitration on the South China Sea, China demonstrated its resolve to maintain its sovereignty and territorial integrity.
南海诸岛自古以来就是中国领土，维护自身的领土主权和正当合理的海洋权益，是中国政府必须承担的责任。With
the support of international law and public opinion, China has, through maritime patrols and diplomacy, defended its sovereignty over the South China Sea. History is littered with examples of territorial disputes that have escalated into international conflicts. Today, China is opening up a new path where disputes can be turned into opportunities for cooperation. The South China Sea issue, in China's opinion, can be resolved peacefully through dialogue and cooperation.
中方愿同东盟国家一道努力，将南海建设成为和平之海、友谊之海、合作之海。
On September 11, 2012, the Japanese government claimed to have purchased the Diaoyu and affiliated islands. Confronted with this grave violation of its territorial sovereignty, China responded immediately and resolutely.
任何外国不要指望我们会拿自己的核心利益做交易，不要指望我们会吞下损害我国主权安全、发展利益的苦果。
Time and again, Storm Classic, the place known as the last outpost of the Cold War.
作为半岛近邻，我们绝不允许半岛生战、生乱。一旦发生这样的情况，对谁都没有好处。
Against the backdrop of the most recent tensions on the Korean Peninsula, China has made relentless efforts to promote regional peace and stability through contact and coordination.
中方提出了双暂停倡议，就是朝鲜暂停核导活动，美韩暂停大规模联合军演。Over
the past 5 years, China has been more focused on protecting its overseas interests. China is now an active participant in international humanitarian peacekeeping activities. In regions where the security situation is deteriorating, they're facing unprecedented risks and challenges, as are the country's law enforcement officials who operate overseas. No one can escape justice. In the fight against corruption, significant results are being achieved in repatriating fugitives and recovering their illegally held assets.
你们想想看，我是红通一号，我们的祖国对我也就是这么礼待了，请他们快回来。
Through its global anti-corruption operations, China is safeguarding its interests and those of its people. In its international relations, under the leadership of Xi Jinping, the country is demonstrating strength and courage in dealing with regional and global issues and in protecting its national sovereignty, security, and development.